In the deliberations under agenda item 4, entitled the human rights situation, we need to take the necessary action so as to ensure the promotion and protection of human rights for all. A state in which torture is practiced on the widest scale, in which the death penalty is applied after swift and unfair trials, and in which hundreds of thousands of innocent people are placed in prisons and detention centers for many years without trials. In this case, it is incumbent upon this council to examine the situation and take necessary measures. A state in which corruption is extended to the sale of ministerial posts, governorates, deputy ministers, and almost all public posts must be subject to a detailed examination by this esteemed council. A country in which high-ranking officials share its national wealth but leave the citizens without drinking water, without medical care, without education, and without social services, and where the parliament adopts laws to discriminate between citizens in salaries, pensions, and services. Indeed, the council must urgently examine the situation. Mr. President, I'm talking about the situation of human rights in Iraq, where a special rapporteur should be appointed by your esteemed council. Thank you.